What's up, Titans? Welcome back to your Monday broadcast. I'm Trevor.
I'm Armac.
I'm Dorgi.
I'm Christian.
And we're the girls.
Now let's take it on over to Athletics Up and Coming with Sophia and Elodie.
Hi, I'm Sophia.
And I'm Sophia, and you're watching Athletics Up and Coming.
Hi, I'm Cameron. Boys volleyball will be playing Scripps, freshman and JV at 3:30 and varsity at 5. On Wednesday, they will be playing Ramona. Freshman and JV at 3:30 and varsity at 5.
Hi, I'm Brady.
And I'm Tanner.
And boys varsity will be playing Hilltop at 3 on Tuesday.
Hi, I'm Riley. On Tuesday, girls across will be playing RB, JV at 5:30 and varsity at 7. On Friday, they'll be playing against SDA, JV at 5:30 and varsity at 7.
We can't wait to see you guys at the first games of the season. Now back to Trevor.
Thanks, Sophia and Elodie.
Now let's take it on over to Activities Up and Coming with Christian and Landon.
Hey Titans, welcome back to Activities Up and Coming. We hope you had a good ski week.
Make sure you use today and tomorrow to study wisely for all of your finals this week.
On Wednesday, you'll have all your periods and your period 5 final at the end of the day.
On Thursday, you'll have a short day with your periods 1 and 2 finals.
On Friday, you will also have a short day with your periods 3 and 4 finals.
This is all we have for this trimester.
Now back to the anchors.
Thanks, Christian and Landon.
No problem, Reese.
Now let's take it on over to Ask a Titan with Tara and Lisa.
Hey guys, it's Lisa with Ask a Titan. Let's go see how everyone thinks they're gonna do on the final and how they're gonna prepare for it. On a scale of 1 to 10, how well do you think you're gonna do on finals?
I'm confident, maybe a 10.
I'm gonna get a 10 out of 10 on my finals.
Probably like a 2. Or like 3.
Probably get 3 out of 10. I'm not gonna do good.
We're gonna get 11.
I think that I'm gonna do a 7 because I think that I can do decent, but there's also a chance of me doing horrible.
I think a 5 because, yeah.
So how are you gonna study for finals?
I'm not gonna be here for finals, so I'll be on a cruise, not studying.
We're gonna do a study group for AP Psych.
Just gonna wing it.
I'm gonna study every day over the break for 6 hours.
Well, sometimes I don't have to study for finals because they're easy enough, but how I would normally study is just review the material for a little bit and then have someone ask questions about it.
Thanks for watching, Titans. Now back to the anchors.
Good luck on your finals, Titans.
Now let's check out this week's movies and shows with Power Entertainment.
Hi, I'm Sophia.
And I'm Sophia.
And you're watching Poway Entertainment.
This week's movie is Dog. You can watch it in theaters for $12. Let's check out the trailer.
They want his dog at the funeral. You do this, and you're back in the game. She won't work with anyone. One minute she's good, the next minute she's sending 3 guys to the ER.
What's up, dog?
And you're gonna go on a little road trip.
Wow, that movie's so cute. I can't wait to go watch it.
Now let's check out Home on Netflix.
You do not let me go. Then I will shoot forth the lasers from my eyeballs.
You can do that?
Wow, that movie was so alientistic.
Now let's check out Mr. Cakley's recommendation, Square Hammer by Ghost.
Wow, that song is so good.
The closest concert Ghost is going to be having is in Anaheim. You can get tickets online.
And that's all we have for today.
Now let's head on back over to Trevor and Joey.
Thanks, Sophia and Nathan.
Now let's dig it on over to Justin and Ezra with elective class profile.
Hello, I'm Mr. Kuzan, an auto shop teacher over at CTE. Basically, our program is going from bumper to bumper. We teach you from Auto 1, from suspension and brakes, to Auto 6, which is for engine and engine performance. We have a lot of hands-on in our class. We don't do much classwork. Most of it's all hands-on, and we try to get the kids involved as much as possible.
I'm Caden, and I'm a junior in Mr. C's, or Mr. Kuzan's, Auto Tech 2 class. I wanted to take this course so I could learn more about cars. We've done oil, brakes, engines, and it's just stuff that I can always use. I can save money instead of going to the mechanic, and it's just really cool information to learn. My favorite aspect of the course is it's very hands-on. We get to go in the lab and put our hands on the engines, brakes, or whatever we're working on, and it's just a great opportunity to use the tools and really learn the information. Right now, we're working on tearing down and rebuilding engines. So we take the whole engine block, we tear the whole thing down, and then we reassemble it with our group that we're in. I would say if you're remotely interested in just learning about cars or anything mechanical, then it's definitely a good course to take.
Thank you, Caden. No, and now it's going on back to the acres.
Thanks, Justin and Ezra.
But that's all for this week.
Stay classy, Valley.